have set lyrics. Like every night, you know, even if you play it fast or play it slow, you're gonna say the same thing, sing the same thing. For those of you that love jazz music, every night's different, you know? It's never gonna sound the same twice. So this is a song called The New Song. With that as the purpose, like the whole goal is that this song would never sound the same twice. So whatever comes tonight is just for tonight, to inspire, to remember, and hopefully draw all of us together. So it's kind of like a prayer meets a song, so we'll see where it goes.
Where you come, I know you're gonna lay your head. So you've been in your place so long, that's what I understand. So you think you know the words to say, and the steps that come almost every day the same. The way I wake up, the same way I go to sleep. This is not the way my dream comes and goes, dance and sing. Come follow me, he said, come follow me. Have the courage to lay it down. Come sing with me, oh. Have the courage to dance and sing a new song. Just for this day. So where will I go? Where will I make my noise? Sometimes I think I really don't have a choice. And then I open up my curtain and then I see and I ask. My moves, that he would show me, oh, just what to do, knowing I could make the same thing twice. Oh no, not interested at all, not interested at all. Make a new song. Stumble over the words, have a lip that trembles. Make a new song, make a new song. The new song, yeah.
So, the ending was a little weird, a little abrupt. Why? What did it seem like? It just stopped? I think endings are a little bit better when you feel like the whole song is finished. I think songs sound a lot better when you feel like you're in it and you're not kind of like, you're not jarred out of it. I like a song that really has kind of like a dynamic to it, like a great movie or a great book or a great poem or a great dance, anything. It has kind of the beginning, it has the middle, it has the end, and you feel like you got all the way through it. I do not like it when things feel cut off. It just doesn't seem quite right. It sort of works. I mean, you guys are like, I think we clap now. Thanks so much, you guys have been amazing. Got time, I'll play 2 songs. Mm-hmm.
the courage to lay it down. Come follow me, he said, come follow me. In a place where I build, oh, the things that never meant to fill my heart, no, never meant to fill my mind, no, never meant to have a hold on me. So I choose to believe in this thing called peace. So I choose to believe it might be between you and me. So I choose to walk and to talk this day. Oh, the blessing of knowing the light can never be stripped away. Have the courage to lay it down. Ooh. Have the courage. Have the courage to lay it down. Give you permission to dance and sing. Ooh. I give you permission to move away from all those things that wrong, that steal, that divide. Oh, never will I hold it inside. No. So, Father, if you're real and if you exist, here's a chicken to be kissed. I need to know you're watching. I need to know you're good. I need to know you're feeling me. I need to know you're here. I need to know you sing. I need to know you dance. I need to know my life will change. So, till you sing over me, till you sing over me, till you sing over me, be free, till you sing over me, be free, till you sing over me, live your dream, till you sing over me, be free, till you sing over me, I know, till you sing over me, be free, till you sing over me, reveal my dream. So that many will see me, so that everyone will not know fear, so that everyone will know.